Coming up tonight on The Hype. Dance Academy star Xenia Goodwin, Bieber does Bondi, and gearing up for the final season of Game of Thrones. Hey everyone, and welcome to The Hype. From Dirty Dancing to Step Up, everyone loves a dance movie. And coming up, I get down with Xenia Goodwin, the star of Aussie hit Dance Academy, the movie. But first, let's hit the headlines. Justin Bieber calls Australia home, but only for a few days. For his second trip to Australia this year, the 23-year-old singer slipped into Sydney on his private jet, surprising fans while hitting up some of his favourite beachside spots, even stopping to take a shirtless snap with a Bondi local. Pictured here with rock star preacher Carl Lentz and his son, the Biebs was in town to perform at what's been called Religious Coachella, a three-day Hillsong conference in Homebush. Tickets to see Justin in action set fans back almost 360 smackaroos. And is the feud finally over? Iggy Azealia reveals she'll be collaborating with Azealia Banks. After their well-documented social media feud, the Aussie rapper surprised fans, announcing on Snapchat that she and longtime enemy Banks will collaborate on a song on Iggy's upcoming album. Leaving her followers confused, Iggy tweeted she wants to put the past behind her, saying, "This has been something extremely negative for so long. If there is a way to make it positive and also be creative together, I'm here for it." Azealia Banks responded saying that although Iggy's announcement may have been a tad premature, she tweeted, "I'm very keen to make sure this moment in female empowerment comes to full fruition." Signing off, hashtag girl power. Iggy's album Digital Distortion was due for release last month, but fans are still waiting. Tween drama Dance Academy unexpectedly took the world by storm, with its success leading to a full-length movie that's been called Better Than La La Land. Intrigued? I got the lowdown from the film star Xenia Goodwin, starting with the ballet basics.
Shoulders up and back, and bring your scapula down or your chicken wing. Arms out to the side. You can even start like that if
you want. Oh, we don't want bingo wings.
Now just slowly bring those up.
I'm so not graceful.
This is your fifth or no? Wrap that. Very nice. Actually, prefer not touching. Oh. So always eye length apart. Oh. Because when you're bringing them down, the audience always has to be able to see your eyes.
She gets into a ballet school. In her final audition, slips, breaks her back. And oh my God, will she ever dance again?
You know, more or less.
How great is this movie? I read this review saying it's better than La La Land. Did you die?
I did die a little bit when I read that. I think I was red for about 4 hours.
When you signed on, did you anticipate that it would go to a movie?
Never. I honestly, when I signed on, I was 15 and I kind of got the role by accident. Sam Strauss, the writer, told me that I actually got the part when she'd seen me just tying up my pointe shoes. Apparently, I was doing it in such a way that was just so wide-eyed and naive to the world and just a complete love of ballet, and she was like, "That's the girl."
The series is incredible. Incredibly successful, like globally.
We were very lucky. We had an amazing crew of people and like everybody was in it for passion.
So many of your cast mates have become successful. It's been a great launching pad, this show.
Yeah, I'm very proud.
Kenan is doing The Flash.
And he was also in the Divergent series. We're just lucky that we could actually get him because he was very, very busy at the time.
Miranda Otto's character in the movie is kind of terrifying.
Yeah, but very realistic. She's just lovely, down to earth. She's got so much knowledge and she's like, she wants to help everybody. And
I love a good dance movie too.
You cannot not love a good dance movie.
What's your favourite?
Strictly Ballroom. It's actually what inspired me to start dancing.
Really?
Which is hilarious because Tyra Maurice is in that. It's the first and only time I've ever been starstruck when she came to, she was playing Miss Rain, because she's the woman that made me want to start ballroom, but Mum put me into ballet, thanks. Well, you know what I haven't seen yet? Magic Mike, but I'm sure that that would be awesome too.
I mean, I don't know if that's really a dance movie.
Well,
so much
I hear that there's like
a stripper movie.
Isn't stripping dancing though?
Dance Academy the movie is out now on Blu-ray, DVD, and digital. This week we're hyped about Game of Thrones Season 7. Winter is here. We've waited over a year for the next instalment and we couldn't be more excited to watch Jon Snow in action. All our faves are back and looks like they're gearing up for an epic battle. The episodes hit Showcase starting Monday, July 17 at 11 a.m, the same time as the US, with an encore at 8:30 p.m. We can't wait. That's it for tonight, guys. I'm off on a little holiday, but The Hype will be back on Wednesday with Dominic Bowden at the helm. Be nice to him, guys. He'll be bringing you my interview with the abtastic Kayla Itzinez. In the meantime, head to youtube.com/thehype for more celeb, fashion and entertainment news. See you in a few weeks.